we're holding the alligator now. They store fat in their teeth. So these are all rescues?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we get them from some farms. They have the sole purpose of turning them into like a belt bag, purse, gator bites, whatnot. They don't treat them very good. They keep too many in one small area.
So they come here?
And then we get them, yeah, we get them in batches once a year.
So what's the biggest one, 4 foot?
The biggest one we have is about 4.5 foot. Chip and Fido are the biggest.
And you said you don't. You said they're none of that not for sale.
No. You asked her every time you come here. I know she knew you asked last time.
No, they don't make good pets anyway.
I have a ball python.
Yeah, well, that's a decent pet.
You asked her every time you come here.
Okay, let Angie hold it. You like holding your alligator? Huh? Like the way it feels? Their nails are done. Is this a female one?
They close.
That was just the month's color. Every month has a different color. We don't know if it's male or female yet.
Also, so they let you paint the nail.
Yeah, we had to paint the nails to show when they worked.
You get a picture down there of him doing that so we can go. Stop. Okay.